Oh man, 2020 is approaching really fast, and I need to do something to celebrate. I know, I'll make the Rafflecopter sound for the last time this decade. Here goes.